almost at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
The Rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out.
Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Okay, I'm in.
The computer room is up ahead. You should be able to shut down the Death Egg's defense system from there.
Weapon systems are down. Now's your chance. Look, hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply.
You're making it sound like a walk in the park. This is a...
Don't sweat it. The other Sonic has this under control.
System's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Uh-huh.
way forward.
I just want to smash everything and level the place.
Resistance pests and their clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
It appears they have taken our legs right out from under us. Quite impressive, really.
I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!